Well, it's comforting to know my director's close by. You want some dinner?
Ah, I'm so worn out. Better just go straight to bed.
We'll start with scene one whenever you're ready. Okay, I got it. Cut!
Sorry, I got really into it.
If you promise me tonight that you'll never do this again, I'll give you $30,000.
You're not really serious.
So are you free for dinner tonight?
Okay.
Wait, she's here?
Yeah.
John, why would you...
Please, can you just hold the dog? I'm on the phone. I'm a caregiver. It's what I do. And you're just all I ask
you... And, you know, you should really try to be more polite to people.
Josh, can you pick up?
See what a good therapist I am? That's my boyfriend, and I'm not picking up. Session, so. This is your private time.
This is Isabella Patterson.
You look familiar.
She's not right.
Why not?
What are you talking about?
Oh, gosh.
Arnold, don't you think we should do the intimate scene with me?
No.
I got the pod!
You changed my life.
Oh, dear God, no.
You changed my life.
Shh.
You changed my life.
You weaseling son of a...
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am.
I got into an argument with my husband. Could you please put me down?
All right, lady, I'll put you down. You're an idiot.
Oh. Let's get lost in the stars tonight.
We're in a code red. We have a tornado coming up the elevator. Jesus, that's the fastest elevator I've ever seen.
8 million people in New York, and it seems like everyone knows everyone.
I cannot talk about my clients.
She's a very nice woman, however. She's a little neurotic. She has got quite a few problems, and she needs to get in touch with her softer side. But that's private.
I've got all the things you want.
Well, how great. Here's my therapist.